the Hungry Happy Soul. So today I'm in a new city in Italy, Bologna, which is in the region Emilia Romagna. This city is known for housing the oldest university of Western world. Plus, this city is a foodie's delight because it is often called as the Europe's food capital. This city is also famous for its medieval architecture, which has been very well preserved, as you can see right behind me, and for these two towers again, which is right there. And you know, it's just not Pisa which have leaning tower, even these towers are, you know, now leaning because of the wear tear in time, because they were built between 11th and 12th century. So now I'm going to take you around this beautiful city and explore some really nice vegan and vegetarian options.
The ghetto of Bologna, where the Jewish community was forced to live during World War II. Look at the beautiful colors of this street. Nowadays, some of the richest people of Bologna lives here.
As you can see, there are so many youngsters around. That is because this city has one of the best universities in all of Italy. So the city is called the city of the wise, the fat and the red. Do you know why? The wise because it houses one of the famous universities in Italy and also the oldest. Fat because it's a foodie's delight. And the red because, as you can see, most of the buildings around are made of red stone. So that is why the city is called the city of the wise, the fat and the red. So not many people know that, you know, Bologna also has a lot of canals, but now you cannot see them because the city is built over them. But there are a couple of places where you can get really nice views and photographs which looks exactly like Venice. So I'm trying to find those places because they are discreet on a simple street. So let me see if I can find them out and I'll show it to you. This is the place I was searching for, but unfortunately it doesn't have water. So it doesn't look like a canal. Bad luck.
And it's lunchtime, and for that I have chosen Malerba, which is very near to the University of Bologna. It's a cute little vegan cafe which offers high quality food at decent prices.
These beautiful arches that you can see right behind me are the porticos or porticis in Italian. And you know, they are 38 kilometers long and they stretch across the city. In fact, they are being awaited to be listed on UNESCO Heritage World Site because no other city or town or village has so many porticos in number. So yeah, that is one thing that is you know, an advantage. While in Bologna, you will never get wet or you will never get tan because you're always under the shade. now I'm entering Piazza Maggiore, which is the largest and the main square of the city of Bologna. People chill out here day and night. So basically there is no night in the square, and right in front of me is the city's landmark, the Fountain of Neptune. Let me tell you an interesting fact about it. Can you see the trident in Neptune's hand? Yes, you guessed it right. It's the brand design of Maserati. Actually, Maserati was born in Bologna, so it picked its design from this trident.
And now I'm standing in front of San Petronio, the main church of Bologna. Do you know it is one of the largest churches in the world? In fact, it was supposed to be the largest in the world, but it could not get completed due to lack of funds. It was built in early 14th century, and this church does not belong to Vatican because it is being built by the people of Bologna out of their own pocket money. And it's time for nice vegan meal. So I have chosen flour burger for my dinner today. Yes, the same flour burger I showed you also in Milan. Actually, they have their outlets all across the major cities in Italy. The plus point is you can easily have a fulfilling and tasty meal within 10 to 12 euros at Flour Burger. So let's go and check out how the outlet in Bologna looks like. आज के लिए बस इतना ही. रेस्ट आई विल शो यू इन माय नेक्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ बोलोनिया. देयर इज लॉट मोर टू शो यू व्हिच इज वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. एंड यस, सम सिटीज आर बेटर सीन एट नाइट, एंड बोलोनिया इज वन ऑफ दोज मैजिकल सिटीज. सो आई विल टेक यू अराउंड द सिटी एट नाइट टाइम. सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू चेक आउट द नेक्स्ट पार्ट कमिंग आउट नेक्स्ट वीक. एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो, प्लीज गिव इट अ लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब.